And when he joined the yechidus, the whole of Ten Commandments went into yechidus also among Jacobson, Levitin, Mendelik, David Baskin, once among the hanhala of Montreal, once and foremost. They would join the hanhala of New York in yechidus. They had a driver. Who's that hanhala?
It was Greenglass, Kramer, Handel.
No. These three were that whole of them. They would drive in. They had a driver. But yeah, the driver got sick. And an hour before they had to drive to New York, the driver is not driving. They don't have a driver. But they don't understand it. They catch a flight at that time. So they come running into the Zal, and who's sitting there? Simcha says, I'm still driving the Shachris, you know, Simcha. And they grab him and say, Simcha, you gotta drive us to New York. The yechidus tonight, we gotta go. And the yechidus is at 9 o'clock, we gotta get in the car by 12 o'clock. Finish stopping at 12 o'clock in the car. He says, why? You don't want me? He says, they show up Simcha. He says, I drove these three Polaks. He says, I drove these three Polaks to yechidus. They went to yechidus, it was 9:30. He says, I sat outside. Wait. An hour goes by, and they come in yechidus. They get in the car, they're not talking. They're not talking to each other. They're not meretish. Meretish! Simcha says, I start driving back to Montreal, and meretish. They're not looking at each other. This one's looking that way, this one's looking that way. The guy in the front was Handel, he's not looking to the back seat. Meretish. Well, Simcha can't live, you know, in a quiet room. It's not impossible.
He grew up.
Claustrophobic, you know, the more meretish. He says, an hour into the drive, he pulls over into a rest stop. He says, hey, look, I'm not driving further. If you think I'm sitting in the car for like 7 hours, when we get in Shedden, find a ride to Montreal. I'm going to the bathroom. I'm coming out of the bathroom. I don't want you in my car. Fine. Hey, it's a rest stop. And there's buses pulling in. You'll find your drive. No, he's married to the man. He was working for Mutchkin in the... He says, I'm not driving. He comes out of the bathroom, they're in the car. He says, I'm not starting the car. If you don't tell me why you're not talking to each other, I'm not driving. And he says, the car's not starting. He sits himself down. Handel realizes that he has no choice. He's dealing with simple dessert. And he's not going to drive. So Handel says, start driving. Start driving. I'll stop talking. And Handel starts talking. He says like this. At the end of Yechidus, the Rebbe went through issues and multiple things which Handel didn't want to speak about. At the end of Yechidus, Shmuel and Vitten, started to talk to the Rebbe something about politics within the hanhala, in one of the Mashkichim, a bit of lashon hara, and the Rebbe cut him off. And the Rebbe cut him off, and the Rebbe said to him, "Ich will like zog. The shver und ich in the drei Sachen sind a given anders." Translation, who bubbles up.
Please.
He said, my father-in-law and I, in 3 days, went parted ways. We were different.
Just parted ways.
Right. We were different. Thank you. We were different.
Same way.
My father-in-law, he said, wanted and needed money for what he was doing. Was going on in Russia, he desperately needed money, and he didn't have it. The Rebbe touched on the table and said, tonight, if I want a $5 million in Tish, then I $5 million in Tish. If I want $5 million on the table tonight, there'll be $5 million on the table tonight. The Rebbe said, Tzvei. Second thing. Mein Schwer, of he wrote them the America's anthem. My father wanted to see how America was going to be different. And the Yiddishkeit will be blooming. At Nizhikhira, he didn't merit to see it. He says, I'm living out of time. It was finally shining in American Yiddishkeit. Judaism started.
What year is this?
Lament, early Lament.
When it was alive still.
So. Early Lament.
I'm saying,
and he says it was, and Rebbe looked and says, and Spankton, Svax, Yiddishkeit is growing. Third, Rebbe looked at all of them, there was a difference. Mein Schwer hat gehabt mit Bemen zu reden. My father-in-law, who had with whom to talk.
Right.
He had with whom to converse. I don't. He looked at all of them and said, like, these are the Portuguese and take. Go back to Montreal.
So that's how we could have talked.